All right. Why are my headphones doing this now? I don't remember what I was doing. So remember doing this. Well, why am I back here? I think I was in the sewer. Did I just run back to save? I feel like that's the case. What are these loading screens? Come on. So I'm probably like right here, right? This is the main hall. Oh, it's this. This is where it came from. Ooh. What is that? Oh no. Anyway. Can't tell if that little marker oh, it's just a lady, I think. Yeah. Alright, never mind. Just a sticker of a pretty girl. Silence, please. Alright, so I don't know, this map doesn't help. Yeah. I think I've been here before. Oh yeah? Ew. Symbols around the edge? Is this one of the one of those key things? more morphine. I'm a fan. All right. It sure was Coraline. Or Caroline. Caroline. It sure was. This is just going here, right? Yeah. And there's no one else to go? Yeah.
Okay.
Where I came from, I think? So wait, what the... Can I touch it? No? Very, very weird. Oh, is that, I was like, what the f-
Yep.
Okay. So that's the door. I think I'm done here for now. That's that. That's the fella. Anything I missed? No? Is that a second? Oh, it like lets me activate the door or something. Also, I might be sneezy and sniffly during this, so apologies and heads up. What was... Oh. A nice suit, nice suit. This was locked? Yeah. So I can't do anything with this? Maybe I have to insert it. Well, where do I go now? What had... This just brings me to the sewer, right? Oops. I wonder if the darkness, like, continues to attack you if you're, like, paused. Wasn't I here? Oh, I guess I just didn't light those. Alright. Can't turn that or anything? Who put these bodies here? Hey, wasn't there a meat man here or something? Can't open that or anything. Okay. Oh. I'm back here. Oh, yeah? I'll be honest, I don't really know. Downside of not playing this for a while. Kawaii, hello. How are you? I forgot to download, what's it called? Before I went for my walk today.
Hey.
My bad. There's nothing here, right? Yeah. Nice. All right, I guess there's nothing to do here. Ugh. Is that from Lupa? Yeah, I mean, hello, can I not go this way? You know, just the bathroom with nothing in it. Yep. So I've got this. No? No? No. Big big thinkies. Didn't I already pick this up? Wow. I love lore. There's a fella here, right? Got no candles. Yep. Hey, man. Oh shit. Oh, fuck. That's right. Shut up. Can't even attack in the dark.
Hey.
I don't have any ink ribbons, right? Nope. Because why wouldn't I? Elevator busted? Sure is. Need a disc for this. Closet, kitchen. What does a big J man think? Jeez, he really fell off. This is for a key. Around the edge. Yep. So, where's that electrical door? Set upstairs. Should have watched my past VODs before starting this up again. I do not remember where to go. What was in this? Meeting room. Locked from the other side. This is basically a VHS. Son of a bitch. Oh, yeah. I know I need a disc for not this room. For this. This is, yeah. Can I cut this out? Damn. Allergies? Something you say? Oh no, it's all good, man. My nose has been It's fucking bothering me and my eczema's acting up, so. Kind of zoning myself. But I figured I've already didn't stream for 2 days. I might as well toss this on. Has anything happened with this off? No? Don't hit me. Moshi Moshi. By the way, fucking, I don't want to do it, but you can get stuck in between these two things. And if you're holding the lighter, because it's dark, and you run against this lamp, you just go through the ceiling. It's pretty fucked up. Ask me how I know. So the lights don't seem to change anything. It's more of a quality of life. So, I'll keep them on. I still need the battery. Pizza cutter. That's all that's in here. Besides that painting with the gills. This looks like it goes to something I know. But I don't know what that is. I cannot remember. It might be... I'm pretty sure you need, like, a key or something. But it might go... You missed me. Also, yeah, sorry if, some of the sounds are loud. Why is that guy in here? Dodge! Ooh! Even with the lag. Beat this man to death. But yeah, the sounds are all, not balanced correctly, so. Just a heads up. So the priest, no longer here. He left his kid cuisine. Anything else? Yeah, the only thing I can think of is for one of these doors, but I'm pretty sure I need... like a key base or whatever, and then that gets inserted. But the fact is that a new camera angle? Weird. The fact that there was a monster in there makes me curious. That's that. That's the guy with the wiener. I can't interact with him, right? The statue? No. It's main hall. Come on. And this is another key. I equals one. Don't crash my game again. Okay. That's a save thing. Don't really remember where I have and haven't been. I remember this.
That's an interesting knife you found. Do you know what it was used for?
I don't know, Father. What really matters is that I couldn't find the girls. I'm afraid I've lost their trace.
Not entirely. If my sight doesn't fail me, that knife belonged to the founders of this hospital. Their use inside the operating room was forbidden long ago, but I've heard that they are still used for autopsy. In the morgue, you might find a clue that could lead you to the girls.
I don't really want to go to the morgue right now, but if there's a slight chance of finding anything in there, I'll go.
I have heard rumors of dark experiments carried out in the morgue. Be careful.
Thank you, Father.
Okay. I gotta go to the morgue. Where is that? The morgue, Daniel. Where is the morgue? Ah. Wait, main hall. Basement west. Okay. I have an understanding of where I need to go. I'm gonna take this elevator. But wait, isn't that where... Oh. I think I have to shut the generator off. Like Zoinks, it's gonna get Omega Spoopy. Wait, was it here? X-ray room. My headphones keep like cutting out. So weird. I don't think any of the wires got fucked up. It doesn't feel like my cat chewed the things. Not this way. This is another key too, right? Yep. Oh, wait a minute. Isn't this... Yeah, it was like... You had to match... The... symbols on this to these on the demo or something. Yeah, so I need a key. That's locked, right? Yep, sure is. Basement yeast. Is this guy still here? Yep. So surely that guy's gonna come back at some point. Because he's still not despawned. I actually don't think any of the mobs have despawned. But. So I think this will work. This way? Nope. Just stuck on a wall? Creature? I'm also watching Max play Lies of P, so my hearing is not so good. Whoa. Cool. So I think this was just like right down here. Yeah, yeah. I think the guy moved. Ah, I was right. Big smart. The dangerous electricity, huh? Oh boy, the morgue. What's out here first? Oh, is that like a... Wait, where is this? Hmm? Okay. I don't remember where that led to. Oh, I think... You know what? Wait, on Jod? This is... Oh, okay, well. Should I go turn the generator back on? Might have to. Pair of human legs. Should I just go do that? Yep, spoopy game. What's up, Ars? Actually, I had a... No, there's been a couple... spoops. Open it. Whoso? Okay. They all just sort of started clapping. Is that always here? Door unlocked. Oh, the meeting room. Okay. Yeah, let's go turn the generator on. Because I have a feeling I have to turn it back on now that the electricity's off. Hey. This way, please. And before I have to run all the way back to turn it back off again. Interesting looking game. It's a, you know, little love letter to Resident Evil, Silent Hill. Old school boomer games. Yep, don't make them like they used to, yep. Start though. Thankfully, the lighter doesn't have fuel, so I can just use it whenever. I'm just very worried that it'll crash again, because the last time... The hell? How did I do that? Anyway, the last time I played this, it crashed twice. One of them was just when I was starting. So, like, didn't even enter the game, so that was whatever. But the other one was after I suffered. So. Didn't I pick this up already? I swear I did. And now it's gone. Does it just reappear when you reloaf? I guess go back. See if anything changed. Plop, 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 plop. There was a shortcut that I opened, but don't really know what for. Ah, there was a place over here. Morphine, please. What was over here? Oh, yeah. That's the other thing. And here's the clapping cadavers. Door unlocked. What? Another shortcut? I could have just walked out. All right, well. I love water. Well, now that I wasted a bunch of time, now what? I mean, it said to do shit in the morgue. But I don't know what. Nothing I can interact with. That doesn't open. That goes back up. Is that really it for here? Who is doing this? Like zoinks. Is that it? Just a... Aha! Check this out, gang. Another spooky tunnel. Experiment room. Lovely. Yeah, the load screens are pretty long. But light the candles. Blast this motherfucker. Where is he? Light some more candles. Make the mood all sexy. I'm on the table. Very nice. What does this calendar say? December 1994, the same as the other room. Can you stop squeaking? You sound aggroed. Yep, you are. Big fella. Do I just blast them? I do have plenty of shells. So I've said it before, but if you combine something, and then you press, like in this case, I want to go to the crowbar, left, for whatever reason, after combining, it'll go like up, or down, or something. It's like European direction. Knock his ass out. Dodge. See? I wanted to go to the right and I went up. I think there was another. Yep. Hey. Can't read him. Reading is cringe. What? Good guess? Did. Okay. Herbs? Secret passage, the morgue. Okay, blah, blah, blah. Listen, I'm too good. Hello, demons. It's me, your girl, Caroline, the Candler. Very Silent Hill angle. Oh, you're a fella. See that dodge? Fucking cracked, bro. Take his money. So, the reason why darkness is so bad in this game. A VHS. I know where this is used. It's because the longer you stay in darkness without a light source, you end up dying. Old. Damn, he's good. Take days to have an effect? What? How long are days? In, Europe. Go faster. Okay. Is that it? Let's go watch the VHS. Kind of like Visage, you think? Kinda. Except in Visage, you sort of just lose sanity. And I think that just makes the jump scares more, frequent. Which I guess kills you faster, so. Where was... It was in a different room, right? It was back here. I wish... Like, I was so hyped for Visage, but it just took so long to get out of early access. And by that time, I had already watched people play it. Hey. That could still be fun. Fire up that projector. I want to examine. Any secret? No. No. I don't have to be kind and rewind. Play that shit. Huh? Oh. Hey, an achievement. Travel to the past? What? Am I stoned? Wow. Does it have an effect? Not really. Hello. What happened to your face? Any treasure? Oh, I need it. Never remember. Butterflies in my stomach. Caress. Okay. Okay, so nothing happens? Or I'm wrong? All the fetuses. Okay. That's the same. Anything else? November 1980, the 15th. That's brazy. Huh? I like that noise. Oh, that's nothing. So is this not a secret passage? These don't do anything. Well, maybe something happens if you read, but I refuse. Ew, that was mushy. Go back? Did those legs just move? Oh, they did. He's itchy. So there's this, there's that. Alright, enough with the spooky music, bro. Anything changed? This guy's still dead. Can I just break this? What do you mean it doesn't fit? take days to have an effect. So nothing's changed? Do I have to come back? Oh. Wait, do I have to come to this chain in the past? Back to the past. Samurai Jack. That's the generator. So, I'd have to open this. So I do have to figure out the right code. Or? Wait, is this it? Hold on. I can't tell if they're, like, popping out. Or if they're, like, resetting, if that makes sense. Alright, so this is probably completely wrong, but what is this again? So this would be like head, right? If my thinking is correct. That'd be the soul stone in his noggin. Then the stomach. The hand, I guess? Maybe the throat? Damn, he is good. All right. Moshi. Oh, cutscene. that hecking me? Oh yeah, it's gonna be incredibly loud. Locate Anna. Okay.
One of them? What are you doing down here?
My grandfather and those men in suits locked me down in this cell. Please, miss.
Peepo said.
You have to help me get out of here.
Of course I'll help. Stay calm, okay? Everything will be all right. I promise.
Okay, miss.
Where are your parents?
They're dead.
My father is on a business trip. He should be back in a couple of days. And my mother was also captured by those men.
I'm so sorry. I'll get you out of here. First, we need to find a way to open the door.
What do you plan to do, miss? Those men in suits took the key with them. And I don't think it's a good idea that you get close to them.
I'm sure there's a way to get the lock off without using the key.
Does it involve acid?
Please hurry. There isn't much time. We need to save Mother.
Uda.
We'll get you out. Just wait a little longer. I poured some acid on it. But it will take some time.
I only hope that the acid works fast. There's almost no candle left.
You have to be patient, little one. Sooner or later, the lock will fall apart. For now, the best we can do is wait.
Thank you, miss.
What is your name, little one?
I'm Anna. Anna Wildberger. I live here in the hospital with my parents and my sister.
Have we met before?
Your face seems familiar, but I'm sure we've never seen each other before. Do you work in the hospital?
No, but I have this photograph. Are you one of these girls?
What? Why do you have this photograph?
I don't know, but I'm trying to figure it out. It was mailed to me a few weeks ago.
A few weeks ago? My father took that photo yesterday morning, just before he left for his trip. Why are you lying to me?
What the hell?
I swear I'm not lying. I'm telling the truth.
What do you want from me?
I just want to help you get out of here.
I'm not talking to you anymore. That acid was probably another lie to fool me. You never wanted to help me get out.
All right, suit yourself.
Anna, you have to listen to me. I need you to trust me. I am your friend.
No, I'm not.
I don't want to talk to you anymore.
Anna, listen to me.
Don't ellipsy me. Fucking bitch. Ooh. Hell yeah, now I can save. Is there a save in here? Or into the future. Would it tell me? Guess not. They didn't have maps in the '80s. So where was... Well, first of all, where am I? Okay. Oh yeah, it was over here. Nope, wrong door.
After going through that strange projection, I found myself in a place I'm sure I have been before. But it was different, as if it was the same place at another time. It gave me a feeling I didn't belong. I discovered something terrible. A young girl locked in a cell. Who could do such a horrible thing to a child? There is a robust lock holding the cell door. I don't think I'll be able to locate the key, so I should find another way to open it. I have to get her out of there.
Progress saved. So now I should be able to just open the door, I guess. Wrong way. This way. Oh yeah, yeah. Why does my brain not work? It's fine. Are you new? I don't remember him before. In here. Yep, now it's open. That's kind of cool. Fog. Ah, okay. Missing a dial. I think I have just the dial. Cool. So now sludge. I think it's faster to go through the waiting room. Or actually, this way. Creepy guy check. Alright, you're still here. Stay that way. Yep. This checks out. My legs are doing that thing again. Weird. Yeah. Dude, why is my headphone? I don't want to buy new headphones. What thing? They're like phasing in and out of the staircase. Oh, no. Okay, so you gotta line it up with this. Is it like... what was it again? I think triangle is fine. And like this for the bug. Nope. Boo. What else do we got? I remember it being something stupid. Like, was it... like that? Yeah. dumb. Of the world. I think I've read this before. No? I can't tell because it seems like they're reappearing. Thank you for that follow, Sabrina. Appreciate that. Pretty sure I've read that before. Where am I? Cool, cool. Surely nothing spooky is in the pharmacy. Electric lance? Huh? A Batory. Alright. I know where that's going. But what's a lance? Electric lance. Oh, they're ammo? Does it mean like a cattle prod or something? I was gonna say, there has to be like a healing item in here. I think that's it. This game makes me want to replay Silent Hill 1. But the plan, at least, is to finally play number 2 after this. I guess I can just continue this way. I don't know, maybe I'll redo one really quick beforehand. These guys have to respawn. Like Crimson Heads or something. Yeah. Okay. The first... what was that first place with the battery? Not the library. Not here either. I do be twirling. Hmm? Oh, I remember this place. These place. This is this place. So what do you have, two R's? You have the Jimmy? Wait, is it the closet I'm looking for? Might be the closet. In the coal mines? Nice. Leveling fraternity. My condolences. But as long as you're having fun. I might sneeze. Okay. I feel like this is a completely different, thing, no? Unless? Oh, damn, he is good. I completely guessed on that. I mean, technically, I guessed on the last one, too. But that equals 2. That equals 3. That's probably not important. I didn't do much since the last save, so I'm not gonna save right now. Am I behind the counter? All right. Lock the cash register. Can I not? So last one is 2. I guess. And 3 is like... It's not point. Is it? This is not gonna end well. Oops. Shit. What the hell is all this? Yeah, that's that. Shit, what was it called? I picked something up that had it. That was a no. Yes, I am going to go through each one. It's my map. I still have this. It's probably going to be used for something later. Unless... That's that. Alright, well, I'm shit out of luck. Good. Unless... Nope. I am. It's something too. Really? That shit's gone? That's cringe. Anyway. Where was he going? Oh yeah, the closet, I think. Oh, this is the kitchen. So that's wrong. I'm getting hungry. Speaking of kitchen. This is it. Take days to charge? Bruh. Can't I just go... Can I go through the, what's it called there? The future or something? But no. So wait. I would have to do it in the past. Can I leave that room? I don't think so. They didn't even have electricity in the 1980s. Can I not see that piece of paper again? Because I don't have it. Yeah, middle is 2. That's 3. Do I really not have it? I feel like it would be in this. Or I guess not. Wait, I'm not Maria. Oh, here it is. Okay, Pog. Oh, wait, there's all different shapes. So no, it has to be something with the position of the dot or the lines, I guess. Something in my eye. Those are all X's. Ah, shit. I didn't want to do that. This might be a Google answer, to be honest. Try brain dead answer. Hoist. Oops. No? Perfect. Hold. But what is saying... Nope, not cheating. Don't worry about it. Shit, I lost it. Yep, I'm smart. Yeah, I would never get that. A coin, huh? So how the fuck... Is it the point? Yeah, so none. Huh? I mean, this one makes sense. The zero. Because it's not like touching anything. Is it how many... Whatever, I'm smart. I figured it out. All by myself, mind you. No power picks guide or anything. So what is this? Is this for the vending machine? So Simon says, I'm just dumb. Shit. Lost me on that last one. Try this one more time. Damn, he's good. A positive. Okay. Fog champ. Progress. I do have 2 savey bits. Should I save? I didn't really do much, but I guess. This feels like kind of a waste, but I know I can just take it back out, but. So, that said, it'll take days to charge. Do I go back in time? Was there another? Maybe there was one on the maternity ward? There's another key thing. Oh yeah, that's broken. Let's go do the third key, or at least try. I like how my cat woke up from a nap, stretched, walked like a foot to the left, and went back to bed. Very cool. Oh yeah, you need that. This isn't where I want it to be. However, what is over here? I forget where this connects to. Oh yeah. Is that an 8 or an infinity symbol? I guess maybe. That equals 1. Let's see. Three, five. Right? Or would it be the other way? I don't know. Do I have it in the wrong order, perhaps? Oh, yeah. I do. Right? I don't know if I can just do this. I did. Okay. So yeah, that's a Trinity. What corridor is this? Intensive care. Cool. Another one. Oh, it's close. Still fine. Couldn't dodge. Wasted two shots. Very cool. Running low on nails. Stay on the ground. Room 2B. Another saving thing. Very cool. So at least I'm not starving for him now. What the fuck?
Father, what happened to you? You're in shock. We need to take care of your injury before you bleed out.
Out.
He's lost an arm. I must find a way to help him.
I mean, I'll help him right now. Come here. Did I investigate those things? A mirror. So we gotta light those candles in there, but nice suit. More twitchy leg. Nice steamer trunk. Woo woo woo. Is that the thunder cannon or whatever the fuck? Let me in right now. Thought I could do multiple. Lovely. From the other side. Whoa. Meat mask. Why not? Huh? Oh. What the fuck? What is that camera? Whoa, I'm fucking zoinked out of my mind, bro. So I need to find an arm? I guess? Ew. This probably smells horrid. Oh, that's blood. Dead end. Frog champ. Two D. Please. Noise and noise. This is very Silent Hill. Me likey. Huh? Is that a monkey? Baboon, whatever? Yeah, cut its fucking head off. Oh. Give me that. Okay. Okay. Is that morphine? Hell yeah. How many do I have? 5. Sh not bad. Little toilet. Don't wanna go in here yet. Okay. Hammers are cool. What's up with this guy? Real fake door? We got enemies! Oh, that hit me? You know what? Fuck you, stupid bitch. Where are my shotgun shells? Oh, one shot? What's that? Is that guy okay? Oh. Are these guys okay? And would you look at that? Replenished a single shell. Okay. What's the point of this room? Oh. Oh. Give me a hand. So, where is this? Ah. If I turn this off, I can't attack, right? Yep. I'll be back. Probably. Guess just completely backtrack? Okay, gee. That's the monkey. Hey, sir. Would you like this? Between the pieces. Mm-hmm. So did I do it? Or like... I guess... not? I have to find like... Wait. I was gonna say, do I have to, like, nail it? Doesn't fit. Okay. Son of a bitch. Give me that back. It's locked. It can't go here yet. Well, I mean, I can. Can I give it to this guy? Hey, man.
He's lost an arm.
Yeah, I got one for you.
He's lost an arm.
Same area? I guess? You have to find a way to get past the, wall man? There's nothing here, right? Yeah. So why can I go here? That's the question. Noise, a noise. And this was not real. Okay, I can't interact with this guy. Stepping on the turlets. Sewer slide. Okay. There was nothing here. Hmm. Oh. Would you look at the... That's just a shortcut. It's a mannequin room. Then that's the way back out. There's a light bulb right there, but oh, that just hurt you. It's loud, I know. And I can't take this off. So I have to find a way to light up this place. But how? Now I'm all over the place. Where am I going? Did I miss like a light switch or something? Definitely possible. Lock from the other side. Wait. Okay, I can't use them. I was gonna say, do I just use some of my ammo? But nah. Okay. Wooden handle. I have a feeling I have to be in there, but see what's out here. Anything of use, please? Okay. I can't like use an item on the freezer. I don't think it's important. Probably just flavor. Not touching. Maybe I need gloves. Gotta be something in here. Huh? Okay. Okay. Yeah. Let me read this. It's just, see no evil, etc. Monkey thief. So she's mute, right? Oh, he's blind. Ah. And they're deaf. All right. Oh, and that fella doesn't have a head. Oh, that's loud. All right, so no eyeballs. That first, and then that, right? Damn, he's good. Oh, hey, staple gun. The power is adjustable. Okay. I think my cat wants to get out of my room. Actually, you know what? That works out. I'll take a stretch break. Does it have staples? Oh, is that just shit clipping through? All right, back to the other side. No. He's in this room, right? Yeah. Hog. Just spilled water all over myself. Not so nice. What? Hello? Thing? Show up? There we go. So does this guy magically have a hand? Dude, why are my headphones doing this? And he does.
Father, are you okay?
Carolyn, my child.
Carolyn?
Thing has stolen my Bible.
Stay there, Father. Right now, it's vital that you keep calm.
Yes, you're right. I don't know how I'll be able to thank you for taking care of my arm, my child.
What are you talking about, Father? It wasn't me.
But I saw you. Oh, you are right. I'm getting confused. Now that I think about it, it was Dr. William who treated my arm.
Dr. William, the Wildburger twins' father. Is he in the mansion?
I had no idea Dr. William had daughters.
Where can I find him?
He's usually in his office. You'll probably find him there.
I'll go find him. He might be able to give me some answers. Thank you, Father. I'm sure this will be
nice voice line.
God be with you, child.
Oh. So now I don't need that. Cool. Just fuddling with my headphones, seeing if I can make them work. Okay. Oops. So that thing's on all the time. Let's go beat up that guy. I almost walked into him. Can't just hold down the attack button. Anyway, fuck you, stupid. Bonk. Hey, Bobulus. What's happening? I bashed his fucking head. Just got up. Nice. Sue. Oh. Did I get anything from doing that? I mean, maybe I have to come back here. Okay. That guy's still okay. I feel like this is done and dusted now. Oh! Fuck you. I like their death noises. It reminds me of Demon Souls and the Tower of Latria. So there's no... no new shit? Even though there's new monster?
Find Dr. Williams' office.
You can find Dr. Williams' office.
Thank you, Father.
Second floor, East Wing. Say less. Wait a minute. Is this like a... oh. Oh, that's just an alternative. There's no keybind? Or, not keybind, but... oh, you just can't turn this off. Okay. So. Where does this bring me? Guess I could save.
Something tore off one of the priest's arms. Thankfully, the doctor, William, surgically replaced it with a new one. I didn't even realize a procedure like that was possible. I also discovered that William is the father of the twins in the photo. I should go to his office to see if he can give me some useful information.
So, is this interactable? No. I feel like I need the battery. Has it been a couple days yet? Really? All right. Oh. That killed me? I was in caution. Okay. Good thing I saved. Where is he? Right there. I know his friend is coming. Okay, and Jesus is still chilling. Is there anything on these pews? Whoa, hey now. You charged yet? Like, surely this means I have to go in the past. Right? Are you dead? Yeah. Unless I literally have to leave that thing on that for like days. Okay, let's see. How can I get to time travel? If I go back. Oh, what's up, man? Oh, I tried. This isn't working out. Got a little friend? All right, man. That's not what I wanted. Didn't want to use my shotgun on these guys, but I hear another. Running low on nails for my nail gun. Now we get a bunch of monsters spawning back. Past. Where can I go? Because I'm pretty sure it's in here. No? What was here? I can never remember what's in this door. Yeah, okay. There's no way to leave this area in here. Right? Weird toes? I don't think so. I think it's only this little section. There's a spot in the maternity ward, but I don't think that is it either. I guess I could just ignore these enemies if I die, right? Oh yeah, I opened a door here, didn't I? Where is it to? Oh yeah, the pharmacy. All the lights are on now. Nice.
Beep, beep, beep. Beep. Who the fuck are you?
Nope. Nope. Ooh, that's right. Stun his ass. Ooh, nice flop, stupid. Get owned. He seemed more dangerous than he was. So I will need to come back here. Can't open it. To rest it to move. Okay. So it's got to be on that. Okay. So you do use the hammer. Because it's giving me different dialogue. Okay, so. Didn't give me the answers I was looking for, but that means it's a place I go later. So now I gotta find some sort of lubricant. There's nothing in here. Unfortunately, I'm kind of out of ideas. Outside of literally just waiting for the battery to charge. But I'm pretty sure it's like the chain and the acid, where I would need to go back in time. But I don't know how to do that. Arm. It'll take days to charge. Can I like reroute the power or something? See if there's any. Nope. Not what I wanted. I also don't want to look this up. I've already used that cheat today. I do have this weird key now. So I want to go potential spam, my favorite. Was it No more enemigos in here, right? Huh? So that would be... I guess that'd be triangle, right? Then... the fuck would this one be? Yeah, I didn't think so. The last one be? I don't even know if I'm on the right, like, way of thinking. They've already done square, right? I'm only gonna do this row. I'm not gonna sit here and brute force it. I think I've already tried these. Yeah. Yeah, here's where you put the battery. That spooked me a little bit. That's fine. Didn't I say there was a... Oh, these headphones are actually pissing me off now. I guess I'll just have to buy new ones. Don't know what happened to them. But anyway. What happened to them? I don't know. They just started, like, cutting out. It's very weird. The cable's not damaged, but I can tell, at least. and I can't replicate it. Like, I try, you know, not crimping, but fucking with the wire. But yeah, I don't know. The only thing I can think of is, like, my cat chewed them. But I don't know where. Because I don't feel any... you know, like, markings or whatever. I could see if they just sell a replacement cable. Because I do like these headphones. But... where's it going? The morgue, Daniel. Yeah, What to do? Because if the battery takes forever to charge, then there has to be something else I can do. But also, if I do have to bring it back in time and wait, I don't know where that portal would be. He did just say the east wing, so maybe I don't need it, even though I'm pretty sure it's what's it called? What you use the lift for in the library.
Wait, I could be wrong. Oh. Ugh.
And this is just locked. Yeah. I don't know how this hallway is still so confusing. But it is. Shit, I don't remember how to get back to the priest. The archives. How do you get back to him? My brain is just not working. It's here, right? I left this open. Correct, yeah. No.
Where can I find Dr. Williams off?
You can find Dr. Williams' office on the second floor of the West Wing.
So is it the east or the west?
Thank you, Father. Where can I find Doc?
You can find Dr. Williams' office on the second floor of the West Wing.
I'm gonna assume east. That's what's written.
Thank you, Father. Stay safe.
Unless. What else can I do? Oh, that's probably where I came from. That's what the second door was. I mean, unless I'm blonde, or it's not marked. I don't know, man, I'm thinking the library. Because that's where it is, East Wing, floor 2, and then the only way to go up is to, you know, yeah. Unless? That just says office. But I feel like I've been down there? Maybe not? I don't know, let's see. Is there an easier way? Can just go through. So then yeah, this is waste. So that was main hall into here. Yeah, this is... Because if I go here... Oh no, this is bedroom. right? And then in here is a library. Yeah. So the door that's locked is where I need to go. But how get in? Wrong way. I have to come from the other side. It didn't give me any help, right? So I guess maybe I need the disc to get into the bedroom, to the penthouse, to the office? But where do I get the disc? I've got blood, I've got a key, I've got a Hamor, a Stoppel gun, and they didn't disappear, so I assume I need them. What could blood be used for that I've seen? I don't think the twin statues have an on use prompt or whatever. Yeah. Was there another mannequin? It's saying go to the office, but the voice actor says west and the text is east. I think it is this, but I just need to go around. Oh, I don't want to look it up, but fuck my brain. The warehouse has a computer that I need to do something with the disc on. I assume I find a blank one, bring it to the warehouse, do that, then bedroom. But where would a disc be? This is still saying it's red. Why? Same with a bunch of other these. X-ray morgue, generator, boiler. Yeah, I don't know. I don't think I did too much since last save, but I am gonna call it here.